There's magic in starlight, of course. This is well known. But because the light travels such a long distance, the magic in it is fragile and diffused, stretched into the most delicate of threads. There is enough magic in starlight to content a baby and fill its belly. And in large enough quantities, starlight can awaken the best in that baby's heart and soul and mind. It is enough to bless, but not to enmagic. Moonlight, however, that is a different story.